Meet Elliot Masango, the man who was resurrected by Prophet Alf Lukau. It's a Sunday morning, and a healing and deliverance miracle service is on at the Alleluia Ministries International Church, north of Jobbik, led by Pastor Alf Lukau. Wheelchair-bound congregants are rising up and walking. Those who struggle to walk and use crutches toss them aside and start running. But something much bigger is about to hit. While these miracles were still going on inside the church, a hearse pulls up outside, with weeping family members in tow. Lukau is called outside to tend to the mourners. You have brought a deceased man in a coffin. He'd allegedly been dead since Friday. Some minutes later, the coffin is opened, with thousands of eyes now watching. Lukau lays his hands on the dead man in a white suit named Elliot, prays and boom. Dash, the man is brought back to life. The congregants and Elliot's family lose it. A miracle has happened right before their eyes, and in broad daylight. A clip of the miracle is posted on social media, sending users into a frenzy over the authenticity of this alleged act of God wrought through the hands of a man of God. But nobody believes that Elliot was raised from the dead. Social media detectives have been busy after footage of the resurrection trended this week. Images of Pastor Lukau healing patients at a hospital have also surfaced. The interesting thing about the images is that the recently resurrected Elliot has an uncanny resemblance to one of Lukau's cameramen, and social media appears to believe that it is, in fact, the same person.